Pakistan, people are hanging the name of Allah in the stores for barakah. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Many, it's not in the stores, because myself, I am the witness that I have seen this even in the stores, in the houses, even in the masjids. I have seen that they have the like a kind of a table being drawn up and they hanging on the wall where they have collected the wordings of the Quran, like the beginning of the Quran. Like for example, Alif Lam Mim, that is the one, Alif Lam Ra, Alif Lam Mim Swad, yeah. All they have collected together and they have called it a Lohe Mahfuz, or they call it a Lohe Qurani or something like that. And they have the intention that if you hang this at your, and according to them, those people who believe it, they say this has a great barakah, this has a hidden meaning, and this will bring you a barakah in your business, in your family, or anywhere. I mean this is very unfortunate. Even I see that in the masajids, because those masajids, those imams, those scholars don't even realize this is a bid'ah. This has nothing to do with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's teachings. This doesn't bring any barakah. This is just like your own belief who does that. But first of all, I'm going to ask them question: who told you that this brings you a barakah? If you want to bring a barakah, you have to make a prayer 5 times a day, stay away from the haram, and do halal things, and make your house like a sunnah way, that will bring a barakah. But hanging something on the wall from the Quranic word, thinking that this will bring a blessing, this does not bring the blessings. And also many people have the hanging a whole Quran, or Yasin, or any surah Fatiha, or the four codes. These are all bid'ah, because the Prophet the Quran is not something like hanging on the wall, but rather this is a book of guidance. We have to recite every day, and we have to understand the meaning, and we have to understand how is Allah is talking to us, but rather than hanging on the walls as a decoring, because this is not permissible.